big green sea, when I had forever surrounding me, with waves of grass on a rocky coast, and a round pen full of the Bartlett colts. Well, I was young and part of a crew, with old Bill showing us what to do, finding a feel and letting it go, putting that first ride on the Bartlett colts. Well, that was long ago, when every day I'd go fade into the gray and gruyo dust. They'd blow by in the wind, then come around again, circling the softness as they'd run. Ask and then get out of the way. Learn what you can, listen up close to the words that you hear from the Bartlett colts. How could this really be? Horses that can speak, and could I really hear them if I tried? But I listen and something that has lasted my whole life. Looking back now, I think I see I got more from them than they got from me. Less is the thing that matters the most. Well, that's what I learned from the Bartlett colts.